Augmented Virtual Teleportation, AVT, will be able to unlock the power of teleportation in digital way, allowing distant people to come together to travel, work, learn, and play in a way we have not yet experienced. So AVT is to use this kind of technology for providing the virtual teleportation. But one of the practical way for doing it is to use 360 panoramic video, because this is a video that we can live stream and people in the remote place can experience a remote place in VR headset. The idea of our research is to use augmented reality technology for virtual reality, to combine VR AR all together for interactive teleportation. So for example, the VR user in remote place will virtually teleport to the place where the 360 camera is located. And the AR host who is with 360 camera can see the people teleported from the remote place in their AR goggle and display. And they can communicate as like a face-to-face communication. The application of teleportation is actually wide. So one of the big impact that we can say is tourism, especially for New Zealand. And the people in remote place can visit any place in the world. And we don't need to worry about the safety of traveler. And also we do not need to worry about the environmental and cultural limitation to access the physical space. And also AVT is totally zero carbon free. The other way that we can think about it is the entertainment, like a film and game and or new way of entertainment for current film, more interactive way. For example, we can jump into the movie scene and interact with the actor like a play. The Computational Media Innovation Center is a new center for the university to link academic research for future commercialization. Our plan is to provide a global research hub in Wellington to attract world-class researchers and industry partners to come and work together. So we have a couple of discussions with a company for interior design and architecture simulation, and also more serious simulation for humanitarian and the military training. Augmented virtual teleportation has been showcased in the Star Trek and Star Wars a long time ago. And now the framework platform is ready to adopt that technology. If we can dream, we can realize it.